Hello, how are you doing? You know, last night I wrote, for months we have been wearing our masks and social distancing, and the coronavirus cases have reportedly been rising. Maybe we should try to do it God's way. Forget the social distancing and lay hands upon each other. It does say we are to heal the sick and raise the dead, and that no plague shall come near our dwelling. Why did we really start believing it and start doing what God calls us to do, or to borrow a phrase from Nike, just do it? How would the coronavirus stats change if we start to raise a few dead? I'm sure we would raise a few eyebrows. I remember that when the coronavirus first started, Bethel students were told by Bill Johnson not to go out and pray and heal the sick right now, because he didn't want them to get the coronavirus. But our mandate as believers is to, as you go, preach, saying the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Heal the sick, cleanse the lepers, raise the dead, cast out the devils. Freely ye have received, freely give. I remember Papa Gil telling me that how he prayed for this leper for healing. He touched him and put his hands on him and prayed for him, and how it was like a two-hour trip before he could wash his hands. But he wasn't afraid, because God is with him. And so God is with us as we pray for the coronavirus patients. So what I'm really saying, maybe we should start healing the sick again and try something new, because the things that they're trying now with the masks and the social distancing is evidently not working. But God always keeps working. He wants to work through us. God bless you, and have a great, wonderful night or day in the Lord. And go heal the sick, everybody, and raise a few dead. Freely receive and freely give, because He has given so much to you. God bless you.